said make some noise if y'all ready to witness history. There we go.
I'd like to bring out a special announcer for this last contest. How about y'all say hello to Brick City's own Redman?
Hey, yo, listen, sorry that I'm looking like Superfly Nephew up in this motherfucker. I don't wear my shit like this, but my shit was naughty. I'm proud to be part of this event right now. I just want to bring out these two guys. You know, first of all, you know, they don't need no introduction because both of them motherfuckers is legends, and I just want to see shit go down tonight.
Arsenal is in the motherfucking building. Y'all make some noise for Mad Hoffa in the fucking building.
Give it a little space, y'all. Y'all know Jews from the suburbs get nervous in this situation. Back up a little bit, back up a little bit, back up a little bit.
Yeah.
A lot of fly kicks on the stage right now. All right. All right, Matt, let's do it like this. I want you to make the call. I want you to call it in the air, heads or tails, all right, to decide whether you want to go first or defer. Call it in the air.
Heads.
Tails it is.
He's first.
Arsenal likes to pass off to firm. So let's put 3 minutes on the clock. This is your main event at UW Battle League Anarchy. Let's get this to practice.
Yeah.
3 minutes on the clock.
Right now, this nigga like, finally, daddy's spending time with me. Well, here's a couple rules so you don't get out of line with me. Do your Ninja Turtle roundhouses at a distance, and it's fine with me. You feel the need to drop to your knees? Just don't be eyeing me. I ain't Hitman Holler, so don't hug me, because then you trying me to see a gangsta rapper get dropped like he was signing me. No, he was signing me. Punk shit, this trunk trip to be so much blood, these dumb Crips that they can jump ship. I take him on a trunk trip, but nothing like the good fellas when your limbs severed to stumps and your tongue slid. I open up the trunk like, what? What you want, bitch? Poke him with the front of the pump. Get him jump, bitch. I know y'all like, why, son? I want to see him cry, son. Since he hating midgets, then fuck it. He should die one. Yo, that's your most popular line. I motherfucking hate midgets. Along with Squidward's clarinet and all your other great lyrics. You got some fame in this game, but I still don't get it. How you get by with no bars, nigga? You straight gimmicks. I mean, you not a real roster, so you grew dreads because it was cool. When you were Herb trying to fit in jurors, that's what you do. Then you joined the gang, but when did you bang? Because niggas knew you was a bus driver. Yeah, it's been sad, but shit is true. Psychologically, picture yourself 6:52 in the morning saying hi to the parents to give a hoot, trusting you with the joys of their life to get to school. And after work, you go hit up the crew and get the tool? Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. A war with the red against the blue. How much work you put in if the red is in your crew? Or y'all cool? Till he get jumped by some Crips, then it's a feud. Hood rules, if he don't ride with you, then that nigga's food. And you claim you got loyalty and jurors. Hold on. He claim he got loyalty and jurors. This nigga's fool. Because when I ask Sug and Surf about you, this nigga who? And now I don't blame Surf because you bailed on his bail and shotgun get more love in the hood and he's a goof. So what we left with? All that extra disrespect shit. So what we left with, all this extra disrespect shit. Clowns dance around just to show niggas that they desperate. That's cool for grind time, but over here to be respected, you gotta have bars. That's why you always get rejected. Now if Rex ate you and I ate Rex, this was a death wish. Cause you was already digested when we set this. Now tell your man Ray Swag that I ain't murder Moo. You did a fake jab. Fake ass grab. I almost murdered Moo. Hold up. You see these niggas? Copy. Cause them burners shoot. You Arsenal muscle, we tussle. You gonna turn the glutes to stop the foolishness. Cause before he say, what's up? How we doing this? It's gonna be, what's up? How we? Out his dreadlocks, he dropping in his tooth is chip. You get the next shot, plus a chop until your roof is split. We take it outside, they get the cans like tuna fish.
Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. I said, hold up.
That was kind of bland. He get the cans like tuna fish. That's some shit he probably spit for his fans, so I redo the shit. Damn, you get the cans like Cam had to do to Mitch, but instead of taking bricks from you, I'ma take you from the bricks.
Damn, nigga, okay?
You don't got bars like that. You dance around, do cartoons. You ain't hard like that. Don't ever think you invincible, cause I got scarred like that. And if I split you, to see a rip like I know God like that. That's why Hoffa keep it real. That's why Hoffa keep it real. Cause I know God like that. A million views when you lose. I'm guessing y'all like that. So try not to fall asleep. You know his bars tight whack. And I'll be here second round to bring them bars right back.
Yo. I got a call from dude saying you got math. I said, no, I skipped math. He said, no, the rapper, he rhymed too. He been looking for you for some time now. I'm like, what? Trying to find who? They said the big guy, he from Big Style. He about 6'5", he weigh 100 times two. He said, you'll beat him when pigs fly. Well, we already know that the swan flew. So let me guess. You think I'm about to spit some corny shit about your shorty bitch. When I'm really about to talk that naughty shit, how that 40 spit. This night of the living dread, don't mistake it for that gory flick. I shoot you at the buzzer, finish you off, 2002 Robert Horry shit. Then I'ma ask you, is we rappers or is we gangsters? Cause I can multitask. I can shoot or set it up. I'm like a no-look Ginobili pass. I said, I'ma shoot in this nigga face and keep hitting my target till he know what it feel like to be a defender that just made Kobe mad. I'm very nice. I get sour for the Reggie price. You fuck heavy dykes that got sideburns like Nelly wife. A steady slice from my machete knife didn't make every night feel like football camp. I'm throwing you more bullets than Jerry Rice. Yeah, that was kind of right. Well, you a live for the moment type of nigga. He don't got a lucrative plan. You couldn't bring hell to this rail if you had your Ruger in hand. You couldn't beat Surf if it was you and your fans, cause it ain't enough for y'all. He must ain't seen what a tsunami would do to Japan. And that punch you gave Dose, it got Mav thinking he could fight? Nigga, cause you ain't never sparred with a young Southpaw, I got Winkies right. One of these zab jabs will show this badass that he half-assed with his hands, and from your fans, I get more respect than a reefer's mic. Nigga, I'm noticing you fake. A lot of fraud niggas in battle rap. I'm on that real nigga vibe, so I'ma ride into that saddle crack. I grew up rough, nigga. I had to pour water on my Apple Jacks. I followed Nork's order, and that's torture all the tattle tats. See, I sell crack. I don't got a 401k plan. My whip game insane. I could sell a rock to a caveman. And I wear a mean dog pair of Ray-Bans. I stay strapped with the Mac, nigga. I pack like a Green Bay fan. What? What? To beat me, ho, to beat me, you gonna need more than a cheat code. You gonna need that uppercut from Debo, every Reggie Miller free throw, a few movies with Pacino like Scarface, Carlito, you might need to find Nemo, or fuck you, like CeeLo. Nigga, you talk like Jeezy when your heart pumped Neo. You was Rick Ross co-worker when that nigga was a CEO. Your mom's Miss Cleo, fraud bitch. Man, if I kill you faster than X Factor could sniff through a kilo. That's fast. In the midst of one of them nostril snorts, I'll insert a screw in your top. Then pop your cork. Don't judge me. This is not for court. You say shit like I got goons that are murder for hire. Holla. I just want to know why all y'all fools be condoning a liar. For a few racks, old Red left Big Cannon burning on fire. For 500, I take Nick Cannon and murder Mariah. Right now, I'm off of blue and orange Molly. That's a Nick pill. I got a kill tech that unfold hitting underneath the fifth wheel. Catch you at McDonald's drive-thru, that ain't no big deal. When that fifth pill was on your mind's all on your windshield, nigga, get real. Your son, he in his car seat. Like, Ain't this a bitch feel? Blood all on his small fry. Now he don't need ketchup for that kid's meal. No remorse, nigga. I'm feeling like Bishop when he slid still. The impact from a 38 snub nose with a spin wheel and make a 6'3", 200 plus pound nigga do a windmill. You ain't got a question, my G, nigga. I've been real. Leave your body colder than Chicago on Christmas with a 30 below wind chill. Face all swollen, big bruises, body burns. A loaded Glock exploding pop. Shoulder shot'll make his body turn. You lost to Solomon, Rex, Calico, and a nigga with a sloppy perm. Against me, you gonna get your ass whooped worse than Martin versus Tommy Hearns. Matt, I slap you with the same hand I write with. Same nigga choke Mook out, same man that I'm tight with. Back of my mind, NYB was an eye click. Till I seen Cortez get on stage to battle Suge with a 4'9" Puerto Rican dyke bitch. That I had to laugh at. I mean, you ain't come to Newark because you ain't want your royalties, right? And you know if you would've came to Newark, you definitely would've got your ass capped.
We could've did it in New York.
But you could have that. That ain't even what I'm mad at. Every dreadhead in the building asked D Chambers where was Math at. Niggas was waiting on a good excuse, like maybe Math is in social studies or history. Nigga said he had some pussy set up. He gave me a good excuse, literally. Think about it. Codeine got me leaning like the tower out in Italy. I'm the supplier. If Dubai, you math, then I'm chemistry. What you call beef, I don't fuck with. I let my son handle. Headshot, bow, your yolk all out. I left you unscrambled. I get to the battle. I'm like, where math at? They like, son, cancel. I got his blood on my tee and a murder weapon still in my palm like it's crazy glue on my gun handle. The cops come. I do not run. I don't drop gun. I jump behind Norbs, choke him out, and then I pop one. My nigga see me shooting, hear my block come. What I say? Oh, Red and Surf got that Vuga cocked and Suge got that shotgun. Yeah. Nigga. Yeah. Nigga.
Let's go. I'm out of this world. I pop out of your girl, then I'm a jet on her. To feed on any species that's weak in my molecula, I spit acid, bite through your head, then I dismember you. Welcome to a segment of Alien versus Predator. Well, if you actually had bars, you'd be a legend, a beast, because you got energy. So even when you're saying nothing, your energy speaks. Uh-huh. But you also got a bad memory. Cause you act like you ain't never been beat. Despite so many defeats, in that way, you and Rex are very unique. But at least when Rex rap, you get the feeling that he rap for the street. You be threatening niggas with video game weapons and beef. I mean, but look, SpongeBob, Ninja Turtles, it's like a set on repeat. I think my brain would explode if you said something deep and you did the ABCs in your last battle. That's why I feel blessed we could meet. Cause I got a question. Could you tell me how to get to Sesame Street? Yo, Lux, he don't get this work.
Hold on.
You whack, nigga. The only reason them other battle leagues book you is cause you dance around and you black, nigga. You a Sambo acting, that's a fact, nigga. The KKK in the back here to clap for you. You got these great street niggas, they gonna clap for you? Well, would you clap for them niggas? Answer that, would you? Well, it take two hands to clap. And back when Surf was trapped in a cell, you wouldn't lift a hand for scrap. What's up with that, nigga? You know what? When Rich Dollars did the ABC shit, it didn't impress. Between his shit and your shit, his was the best. Y'all both stole it from Papoose, so why don't you give it a rest? Y'all love a Brooklyn nigga style so much, you driven to death. Hold on. Like when y'all do slow it downs, you biting. Everybody can see it. Slow it down. You biting. Is everybody conceited? I mean, surf through subtitles, but it's obvious, beat it. I see y'all stealing niggas' styles because you probably need it. So I'm going to give you some game, ho. That jersey lane going to stay closed. Blame Hov. I ain't seen jersey since I have to change clothes. Wait. I'm getting off track. These niggas take flows. Punches. Too close. Example. Take dose. But what they take the most from me? But what they take the most from me is my reality. And I'll explain. Every time a nigga battle Dot Mob, I got to hear my fucking name. If it ain't about how I check Rex, it's the pain I caused on little Mookie's brain. Me and Kayshawn cool. We ain't never had a thing. But they even bring me up with him. And that's so motherfucking lame. Y'all only big me up for beef. And that's a motherfucking shame. But real niggas love my bars. Cause we the motherfucking same. I mean, I ain't gotta say it. You could tell by the feel. Arsonal the type of fraud that gotta tell you he's real. But this is just more evidence to tell the predator chill. Cause the way my name blocked them three dots, I'm like a predator shield. I need to get the water. Speaking of them dots, at Summer Madness, Mook said I got jumped. That was a fact. I got jumped by some cops up in Harlem and had to scrap. It all started when they told me go home and flash the bat. I was just waiting for my mans to come down and grab some yak. Now that shit happened cause my ass was black. I kinda like racks on racks. But here's a few songs that probably irk Mookie to answer that. Let's see. 50 Cent, I whip your head boy. That probably make you feel odd. Rick Ross hustling for one part. Whip it. Let me talk to this nigga, man. Why don't you stop the lying shit and come at me with real bars, trying to kill Mufasa with what you heard? I guess you feel scarred. Ow! I let you slide with them knots on your head. I should have followed you to the hospital and got you instead. Try to strangle him till his eyes popping out red. Turn him to loaded Lux, choking on a Harlem hospital bed. Yeah, you don't got bars like that. You dance around, do cartoons. You ain't hard like that. So try not to fall asleep. You know his bars type whack. And I'll be here third round to bring them bars right back. Hoffa.
Yeah.
You say you slapped Tone Trump. And Mav Hoffa's just the hoodest nigga.
With the 10. With this hand.
With that hand?
With this hand.
So why not a living species on a non-planet in the universe ever seen no footage, nigga?
Because he paid $45.
In the back of my mind, Justin Edwards is just the coulda, woulda, shoulda nigga who pistol whipped Mook when a real gangster woulda pulled the trigger. But guess what? Guess what? His calico jammed. Or was it loaded up? Then you should have borrowed that iron from Solomon, nigga, then loaded Lux with one of them Charlie clips. That's how a burner shoot. Instead of giving him FaceTime, you should have let your K shine, nigga. That's how you murder Mook. With me? 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 You would have seen the smoke from the barrel after two shots. I attach a scope to snipe them all from a rooftop. Long ranger hit a grizzly bear in a boondocks. The muzzle keep it quiet, still sounding like a balloon pop. Bang! His whole life was just stolen from him. Norb's fat ass at my front door cause one of my neighbors told him something. But she a liar, falsifying, so she told him nothing. He ain't know she on the payroll, he think he owned us something. It's no snitching in my hood, not on one block. Before I run my lips, I dive in front of your gunshot. Send my nephew to school with 38s in his lunchbox, cause one pop feel worse than a lung shot from Ung Bok. I'm good with numbers, even though I used to sleep in math. First nigga attempt to wake me. They ain't get that. Seriously?
Predator. Chill.
Let him rock.
Don't choke him. Let him rock.
I'm good with numbers, even though I used to sleep in math. First nigga attempt to wake me, I go crazy, I might sneak his ass. I'm tired of hearing body bags, so I use sleeping bags. Oh, it just got uglier than the faces Pam made whenever Martin made Gina mad. I'm spazzing on overload at the top of the totem pole. Catch him pulled over, changing his tire on a service road. Fast draw, slow explode while your soul exits your body. I put some bullets in your spirit. Now that's how you define a Holy Ghost. Shit begins to get tragic when I smoke. I'm a hustler. I could sell a book on how to be a Catholic to the Pope. Some big shit with air holes, that's automatics, what I tote. Fuck, I need an infrared for when I can use suede severed glasses for the scope. Yeah. I said, and I guarantee my target shot. Swave, I ain't throwing no dirt on your name, but with them frames, you can see the game from the parking lot. See, I'm throwed. I was left home alone, had the same treatment Macaulay got. I hope y'all taping this. Let's make this ass whoop in public like the game did the 40 Glock. The way I'm going in on this nigga, I swear to God, this is it for him. You think I'm dose? You swing left, math, I'ma dip. You swing right, math, I'ma dip again. I'm starting to think you from Detroit. You swing both, you gonna miss again. You better get the judges from the Pacquiao-Bradley fight. That's the only way you may get the win. I used to box with the gloves off. I used to pop, let the snubs off. Kick you while you down in the fetal position, curled into a blood ball. I fuck your bitch fresh out the shower before she even get the suds off. Cause you a coward with a team full of punks. Ashton Kutcher with a love jaw. I put hands on hands. I lock D in a chamber. I break math into two halves until there is no remainder. Then put a hollow in Cortez, cause to us he's still a stranger. I CSI the whole NYB. Put all your DNA in containers. His whole round was jokes, these bars. I'm the only bully round here. No need to headshot him. Cause I'm on your dude beach cruiser cooling. But I guarantee you Craig spot him. Math like, I'm just gonna tuck mine in. That was red problem. I stomp you with every shoe in my closet till all of my kicks red bottoms. Walk in your kitchen, wait till your son get down to his last Cheerio, tap you on the shoulder and make you watch me hock a loogie in your son's cereal. Now you swole, I'm too cold, but you ain't slipping through no loophole. Guess what, I don't give a fuck if that's your son, nigga. I spit in my nuke bowl. You lucky old Red murdered Cal with him, cause I would've killed you with them soda lines. But let's take this to the court. Since we both claim to be shooters, I guess this game going to overtime. See, I'ma load the nine, slowly with three bullets that wanna blow your mind, shoot the three from deep, but only two count since they said my foot was on the line. Now that's foul, which means I get another shot from a closer line, and if you wanna be technical, when that cannon flashed, that mean math was just posterized. You gonna leave with post-traumatic stress when you see your mom dead with open eyes. You don't need your palm red, I'm giving you LeBron head, and then your shit pushed back, your top circumcised. Now I'm gonna kill him with all clothing lines. My jeans, True Religion, but I'm for my American people. I bought a DE in the USA, now that's an American Eagle. Right. I got a new army with old Navy straps. Shoot first so you can't react. I'm a maniac. I was banging back when DNA had a baby gap. You from Brooklyn, right?
Brooklyn, nigga.
You from Brooklyn, right? I wasn't talking to you. You from Brooklyn, right? You from Brooklyn, right? You from Brooklyn. Fuck
about it. You from Brooklyn, right? I sprayed your Gucci. I put my left hand on Tukey. Either salute me or shoot me. They try to boo me. I say I'm Gucci. Back in the crisscross days, you probably rocked your Jabos backwards. I just killed you with 8 name brands. That's the real meaning of closed casket. Get him out of here.
This round gonna be evil, son. Damien like. I wanted to make this feel like they never gave you a mic. Don't ever say that you nice, nigga. You barely eye it. Lyrically, you a cripple, face to face with a bike. What's your area like? You a fairy or dot? I'm a Brooklyn nigga living every stereotype. Worst day of your life. And they paying me nice. Arsenal, the clarinet, ain't gonna save you tonight. You getting a ring and act gay. I guess that's the Chris Bosh effect. I popped the plastic on Mr. Krabs like Red Lobster checks. For all you herbs that did blogs talking about he could top a vet, stop it. I'm a sniggity snap the neck off DOS effects. Let this roster flex and get his whole roster slept.
So let this roster flex and get his whole roster slept. But Flash, I have old red like an Xbox defect. Him and Suge shot to death. Surfer get his top shaven. A crib full of Jersey girls. I step and leave the spot vacant. Cops came and bodies rotten. Nothing for the cop statement. Stench, no bench. If I'm in Jersey and not playing. Now you see how I reroute my flows. Go through Jersey and take a team out like Hove. I said, yo, even though I had some blood niggas that'll ride for the bread, but I'm psycho, I keep the spread and do the riding instead. I run up on him, flagged up, then surprise him with lead. He thought I was blood, then he died with 5 in his head. Or I catch him in his whip, trying to ride with his kinfolk. You know, I got some Jersey niggas that supply me with info. I'm a Mickey D's drive-thru on the side of that Pinto. So the napkins, the Mac fries through the window. A hitman killed you. So tonight, I'm the paid assassin. Sent to infiltrate this whole league and kill a main attraction. A clash of the titans, cool, I could make it happen. Decapitate Medusa so I can slay the Kraken. Say what's cracking, I'ma punch your chest plate to fractions. Or catch him on a date in his favorite place relaxing. I'm in a blazer packing. Walk up to his table, tap him, and blow his wig back to Betamax through a waiter napkin. That's how I got the weed spot. I shot dread in the head, took the bread in the land spread. This shit crazy. I mean, I really can't, I can't believe this, man. Y'all wanted to see Beanie C do Beanie Man this greasy? Damn. I'ma turn this PG. I said, I'ma turn this PG to TV band. They gonna think you like getting your ass whooped like a Chris Brown and RiRi fan. Go tell your pops that you need more hugs. All this gangster shit should stop. You don't need more thugs. You couldn't handle half these clips, so you don't need more slugs. Nigga, you're falling. Tell Lil Wayne he need those drugs. I mean, name a round where he tore it down. How y'all even score this clown? This nigga don't got no bars. He's a Mormon town.
He loves it!
But I got a question. I got a question. What kind of fag slash vagina pad asks Calico to sneak him out the back and help him find a cab? That get you mad? You wanna pop? You better find your dad, cause the hook behind this jab will do a dollar van driver bad. You feel that, Arse? That's that bad feeling. Like when you was walking through that crowd in Detroit with your hands squeezing. Sweaty, cause everybody looked ready to stampede him. But they looking around for Shotgun and Suge and they can't see him. Couple fans come up to you, you start to feel comfortable. You turn around and bam, there's 3 big niggas in front of you. You there greeting,
Trick-tricking this man speaking, asking you if you know Shotgun Shug for some damn reason. Then you thought about the region and the shit Shug said about proof. And you realized this could be a beating just because they can't reach him. Then you looked at Ray Swag and he looked back. You could tell your man was scheming. Blood was about to run. But I don't mean a man bleeding. Swag looked at them niggas and said, damn, we can't beat them. If they swing, I'ma be out on this jerk like some damn semen. Hold on. So Suge wasn't there. Surf was locked up. You got your crews back. But only when they around. So the truth, you couldn't do that. You responded to them niggas, but the answer had them blew back. You even threw on an accent.
Me don't know no Shotgun Shug. Oh, who that?
So hold on, hold on. Are we supposed to believe that you out there popping them triggers? When you be on stage like, my nigga Shug got that shotgun. Yo, watch them niggas, watch them niggas. You just a battle rapper, battling for the spot of the illest. I solidify my spot in gorillas. Now rock with you niggas, cause this how Brooklyn do. Every time I look at you, I wanna put a fist knife bullet on fucking you. And bust you with a razor. With the top all rusted. Have your whole grill looking like a hot dog busted. He tried to run. He tried to run. So hold up. Hold up. He gonna get this work. 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 I said. Bust you with a razor, with the top all rusted. Have your whole grill looking like a hot dog busted. He try to run, fuck a ketchup. I'ma pop off muskets on his yellow back, my metal clap and knock off mustard. You don't got bars like that. You dance around, do cartoons. You ain't hard like that. I know y'all thinking, damn, why he do that fraud like that? Come see my next battle. And I'ma bring them bars right back. Ha! Brooklyn,
yo, you know why they respect me so much? Cause I've been in every battle scenery. Lion's Den, barbershops on neutral ground. To the fight club, across the pool table, I didn't lose a round. Gladiators had me in the middle of the Bronx where the other side wanted to shoot me down. Grind time, three up, three down in Cali, so the West Coast salute me now. King of the Dot was the next stop, that's Canada. I just like to move around. You know they say haters pivot, winners travel, so you the loser now. Gunline had me in Philly, I could give a fuck if I lose the crowd and smack that last battle in Detroit started so unusual. That's seven leagues, right? But once again I'm here in another nigga state. On another nigga stage in another nigga face. But this is my league. That's why you other niggas hate. Here, pawn on my chessboard. That's a dumb nigga mistake. If you ain't know, you better get in tune. He talk, I'ma give it to him. Bullets will be swimming through him. Goons, I'ma send him to him. I had so many niggas lined up outside your house. Y'all will think he having a Black Friday sale out his living room. I end lives for niggas playing with mine. Make him vanish till his rewards with his face on a sign. Math ain't alone when he tasting that nine. They face down in a row. I'ma make it look like y'all was planking in line. I've been around them white girls while they was taking them lines. Did push-ups and light curls to get my shaping in line. I'm cuckoo, so I use patience and time to prove Catwoman and Coolio ain't alone with a dangerous mind. I live by my gun, so I'ma bleed by my Ruger. No papers nor Dutch, I smoke weed out of hookah. You ain't in the magazines, who wanna read about a loser? I'll invade your nightmare to snatch a dream out of Kruger. Then I tell God in his healing hands, not to interrupt me while that pistol pointed at you when he know I'm about to peel his man. Say, Mav, fuck your feelings, Dan. Hang your number one supporter from a chandelier. Since you so hot, nigga, now you got a ceiling fan. I run up on you, break that glass jaw, clap four, exit out the back door, snatch bar, the keyhole of that RAV4. If you don't ante up and give me everything I asked for, iPhone swag, hit him with everything out that app store. Meaning, his Desert Eagle is an angry bird, and I advise that you get you one. Barrel to your head, finger the trigger, and I guarantee your temple run. Smack the witness if he saw something. You talking about your force dumping just from you having words with friends is gonna probably make me draw something. I'm a Sagittarius, half man, half beast. That's the Zodiac, shoulder strap, I'm 007, I got the golden gat. Math, you better be out, cause when I pull that piece out, it ain't the revolver or the two fingers from the emoji app. Now I said, when I Tupac you, you gonna turn into big and ask who shot you, they gonna say the man with the bandana, the hammer, and keep a screwdriver. Hold up, I said, when I Tupac you, he gonna turn into big and ask who shot you, they gonna say the man with the bandana, the hammer, you know, the screwdriver. Be the bus driver. First stop, Mav House. Punch your son in his face soon as he get on the bus because his daddy got a bad mouth. Kick the rest of his class out. Take him on a field trip to my stash house. My bus carrying 36 O's and I'm riding around with that Nina, so you know I'm about to cash out. Funny thing I found out, for real, I found out, bus drivers make mad money. Some get paid under the table, that fast money, cash money. So I'ma show up to your crib to grab Sonny, turn into Keanu Reeves this speed, and your son just gonna be my crash dummy. Now here's some true facts about Math. He lacks money. He got a little one that he hardly gets to see, and that's funny. His manager's Norbs, a Puerto Rican fat monkey, smack flunky, who probably couldn't fall into some pussy if he was that clumsy. Now, after hope, now, after Calico killed you, you was given 1 year. So why you standing up here living is unclear. Your life is like a big game of Tetris. You trying to fit in somewhere. Your whole crew is out of shape and your circle is some squares. How you gonna feel when a woman who birthed you is upstairs? Let's drink to this. I keep a non-iron on me, tucked low with the flat handle. Mr. Miyagi with the balls, the sensei, I'm about to Jack Daniel. You absolutely ain't a friend of me. I sent him three. I kill you in the middle of Calico Farm to make sure all his henna see. Nigga said he got a saved tooth. He got a rooster in a cage. Who's a grand champ? An alligator, two chickens, and a gray goose. But that'll get Sir Locke, because that shit that you can't do. So I'ma get Sir Rocked. I'll show you how my gang do. Now, by now, all my bullets drunk. Hollow tips get the squirting. Finger that G-spot right in that clip get the squirting. Gunpowder in your flesh, now your chest get the hurting. You in that casket dressed like Lux at Summer Madness 2, looking like a total different person. I've been a bully since way back before birth. I used to kick ass. They respected me. I was the sperm cell that other sperm cells didn't swim past. In middle school, I wasn't beat for the riff-raff, so I skipped math to punch niggas in their ribs while doing jumping jacks in gym class. Now, you could talk about my bitch, too. My little breezy, stay safe. But your baby moms, on the other hand, that's an easy date rape. All I gotta do is play Rihanna Cake Cake. Next thing you know, I'm nutting on her mouth while she poking her lips out, making a Stevie J face.
We got jokes. We got jokes. That's what he talking
we
about.
We gonna run a train on the bitch you love, true, true style. Tell her suck it hands free, bitch, Bluetooth style. It's gonna be a lot of click, clack, pow, and ooh, ooh, ow if you try and come in my projects like you cuckoo cow. And since you from Brooklyn, shut the fuck up. Since you from Brooklyn, picture this. We playing CeeLo up against the curb, listening to Master Ace. You get flaky and don't pay me, I'ma most definitely slap your face. I buck shots, I let that ratty bang. Brrr, that automatic ring, a shell hit his hip, now he walking with Big Daddy King. It's no biggie how you go, either the ratchet or knife. Either way, I'm still snatching your fabulous life. I bust a rhyme, this nigga mad and looking. Somebody please tell Hov that the Nets ain't the only ones from Jersey getting paid to show they ass in Brooklyn. Hey, bro, it's okay that you lying about pushing niggas. And bro, it's okay because you'll lie in some pudding, nigga. I know y'all wondering why I keep saying bro okay and lying, but y'all shouldn't, nigga. Because I don't need subtitles or closed caption to know how to break down a Brooklyn, nigga. It's over. Jersey. Know that. Classic.
But yo, come on.